Hello everyone, this is Shoham Mitro and today in my podcast I have Anirban Basu with me. We have been born and brought up in the same locality. He is my 5am friend and there is no doubt about the fact that he is the most disciplined guy I have ever come across. Anirban is pursuing his BTech in Electronics and Instrumentation from Narula Institute of Technology. Now over to you, Anirban.
Thank you, Soham. I'm really very much privileged to have come across this podcast of yours. Before I begin, I would like to make a small note. I have never addressed Soham as Soham. I have always addressed him as Chintu and he to me, Ronnie. And I really don't think that I am going to make an exception today. Back to our introduction, as Chintu says, we are brother from different mothers. And frankly, it's quite true for us, as I am the little brother here, a junior. Our journey began from our mutual appetite for fitness. We are, as we call ourselves, 5am buddies, because that's the time we ran every day, until this pandemic. We share many stories, memories and mischiefs together in our mutual journey. One thing that I can really tell about your host, Chintu, is that he is a bundle of energy. He hardly runs out, and it is of your great privilege that you can experience from his daily podcast. Over to you, Chintu.
Thanks, Ronnie. It was really overwhelming to hear you, and thanks a ton, dude. Like, I never expected someone to just out of words, dude. Okay, so basically, the topic about today's podcast is that any pandemic or a catastrophe is supposed to bring a negative influence in the whole environment, right? So why not shift the mirror and look from a different angle? Human beings have almost forgotten the meaning of coexistence for quite a few years. It's not only us who are living in this universe, but there are plants and animals as well. Due to COVID-19, as the lockdown has been imposed in almost all the countries across the world, we are coming across various footages in which we can see wild animals have started exploding the streets of various cities. And perhaps that should have been the way, right? If you look at the statistics, the air pollution level has almost reduced drastically like never before. And perhaps this is the time nature is demanding a change from human beings, and it's high time we change. Over to you, Ronnie.
Yes, exactly, Chintu. Yeah. Our planet is facing a great challenge. Our weekend hotspots and the streets we frequented is now standing deserted. Similar scenes are being witnessed at our favorite holiday destinations. As life in the birthplace of the pandemic is gradually returning back to normal, this gives us hope in our united fight against the spread of the COVID-19. As we gaze at our surroundings, it is important to view this period as a learning curve. We are now giving our planet some breathing space. We have begun to appreciate and celebrate the work of our unsung heroes. They want us to stay indoors as they continue to make our streets safer, while we cheer them on from the comfort of our homes. Some are adding a comical twist to their home quarantine. This is our moment to reconnect and bond with our loved ones. Parents have the opportunity to build their children's knowledge so that they return to their classrooms with sharper minds. We can pick up that book that we always wanted to read, make use of the online resources to learn new skills. We are adopting new ways of staying fit and healthy. Entrepreneurs have been given the space to rethink their strategies and build their future success stories. We will learn to better manage our cash flow, to make wiser choices when filling our shopping trolleys. These are our sacrifices for a better tomorrow. My hope, our streets will soon be packed and landmarks will be buzzing once again. Our sporting arenas will soon be graced by sporting legends. skies will be illuminated once again, packed cinema halls, concert halls, as we will cherish each other's company even more. Our trade will flourish and the cityscape will be as glittering as ever. And we will look back at this pandemic for having taught us patience, tolerance and gratitude as we stride towards a brighter tomorrow. Over to you, Chintu.
Yeah, Ronnie. Exactly. Just the way Ronnie said, guys, that should be the exact angle that we should be seeing the world right now amidst this COVID-19. Yet, it has taught us a lot.
Yes, actually, the world is totally seeing in a different angle, actually. Why not shift the mirror so that we can glimpse it on the other side?
And more probabilistically in the positive side, in the optimistic direction. Right, Ronnie?
Exactly. Exactly.
So, you want to say something else, Ronnie?
My final request to all my brothers and sisters out there is please don't go out for some days. I know that you all are macho man and macho woman, but your parents and grandparents are not. Kindly think about it.
Yeah, guys.
Over to you, Chintu.
Yeah, thanks, Ronnie. So, guys, be sensible enough before stepping your foot outside your houses. Stay safe, stay at home, and just be patient. So, that was all for today, and we'll be back soon with another session. Thanks a lot, Ronnie.
Thank you, Chintu.